Triborg.
Triborg.
Away, cold-blooded one.
Cold-blooded indeed.
Round one, fight. Triborg wins. Fatality.
Who controls your actions?
It is a combined consciousness.
Which will roast inside your metal frame.
Round one. Fight! Triborg wins. Fatality.
You're Triborg, right?
Correct, Aaron Black.
Got some bullets with your name on them.
Round one. Fight!
Finish him! You fly too close to the sun.
Even it will bend, I will.
You will fall burning to the ground.
Round one, fight!
You did this to yourself on purpose.
I am greater in every way.
You're certainly more of an asshole.
Round one, fight.
Who dares?
Triborg dares, foolish one.
My blades will soften your tone.
Round one, fight!
metal fool.
You cannot prevent evolution.
I have evolved beyond you.
Round one, fight!
Triborg. The Reavers is won, Prince Goro. It hardly matters.
Round one, fight. Thank you.
tiny metal man.
Lin Kuei, reborn in the Cyber Initiative.
An insect created by insects.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
After destroying Shinnok, Triborg turned his attention to the Special Forces. General Blade and the others fought valiantly, but their human weaknesses led to their inevitable defeat. Now with access to the SF computer network, Triborg used it to interface with the Lin Kuei storage drives from which he was spawned. He saved the brainwave data of dozens of his Lin Kuei brothers and sisters to the SF servers. The SF laboratories provided the materials necessary for Triborg to create cybernetic bodies for each one. Soon the downloads were complete. The Cyber Lin Kuei had been reformed. But because Sub-Zero had forever sullied the clan's name, Triborg decided to begin anew. He would henceforth be known as the leader of the deadliest clan in all the realms, the Takunin.